Well, hello, hello. Welcome back to Professional Development Seminar 2. As you know, I'm Kevin, the course director for the Professional Development Seminar series. And this time, we're going to focus on writing a industry-focused resume. So basically, what you did on LinkedIn with your projects, you're going to add those projects to your resume. So I wrote a little tutorial for you on how to write and create a media-based, text-based resume. And what's most important is that you include industry-related projects to your resume. And that's what I'm really going to be looking for in your assignment, in your resume. And then we'll evolve that and we'll make sure that aligns with the type of job that you want to pursue. All right, so I'm not going to let you off that easy. Go ahead and share a video about your experiences with writing a resume. Now, if you don't have any, that's fine. Tell me what you think some of the challenges that you might find when you're writing your resume. Look forward to hearing more about where you're at with things and looking forward to taking you to where you want to go.